the revolution started in El Este. El Tigre y la Quimama Lorenzo.
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking out a full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Wow.
Drop your weapon!
Hey, dog.
You follow up on this.
Dog needs a bath. Oye, guerrilla. The legends live up in the mountains. Careful. They don't get many visitors.
Thank you.
Oye, el Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Binga.
Got some intel you could use.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, the army's called in an airdrop. Feel like getting to it first and stealing it?
Thank you.
My grandmother told me if you continue past the waterfall, there's a path leading right.
What's with you?
My grandmother told me if you continue past the waterfall, there's a path leading right.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, it's all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it.
Hit Diego too. Take them all out. Viva la libertad!
Thank you.
Hey. Oye, Libertad. You looking for the legends? Check the mountains. You got some climbing to do.
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Venga. So peaceful from up here. Gods, fucking show-offs.
Tigre. After the war, that path became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Really disappear up here. It would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Up below. Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy.
Tigre. I'm at the statue.
Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink 2 bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
I would have preferred nothing at all.
Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow.
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on! Me the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe it.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry. One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.